Themes provide a ready-made design framework for your entire website, allowing you to launch your site quickly without needing to design every element of your site from scratch. With a well-designed theme, you can focus on content creation, and the theme will handle the look and feel of your site. To explore the large collection of professionally designed themes, go to Appearance, click on Themes, and then browse through all the available themes. And when you open it, you can of course get a preview of the theme. In this video, we will focus on block themes. Block themes use the site editor, the latest and greatest editing tool in WordPress that gives you control over your site's design and layout. You can build all parts of your site using blocks. When you open a theme, you'll know it's a block theme if you scroll down and see the block themes tab under the features section. Another way to check if you are using a block theme, go to your dashboard and look under Appearance. If you have Editor here, it means you are using a block theme. If you only have Customize here and not Editor, it's a classic theme. And classic themes have limitations in how you can customize them. Let's explore how to choose the right theme to suit the vision you have for your website. When deciding on a theme, consider these points. Do you like the design and aesthetics of the theme? Number two, when you preview the theme, focus on the overall layout and structure rather than the content shown in the demo. A theme's demo might showcase a furniture store or an animal site, but don't let that limit your vision. Once you replace the demo text and images with your own content, you can tailor the theme to suit any topic or purpose. Next, do you like the look of the header area, which is of course the first thing visitors see when they open your site? Do you like the placement of the menu, the site title, etc.? Another question to ask yourself is, do you like how the content is organized and presented? While you can change how this looks, choosing a layout you like means less work moving things around later. And finally, do you like how the theme appears on mobile and tablet screens? To see this, open the live demo and use the selector at the top left to switch between desktop, tablet, and mobile. To activate your chosen theme, click the Activate button on the theme page, and in a few seconds, the theme will be applied to your website, and you can start editing the content by clicking on the Customize button. This opens the site editor, which lets you visually design your entire website using blocks. In the left sidebar, for example, you can update the style of your site, add new pages, and when you open the homepage preview on the right, you can go ahead and start editing and customizing the content of your homepage. And you can also customize your site's header and footer. Best of all, you can switch themes at any time. Any pages, posts, or media you created will transfer over to the new theme. But what about your homepage? The homepage will update to the new design. But if you made any edits to your old theme's homepage, you'll be able to get those back when you reactivate the old theme. When you make your way to My Themes, you will see my new theme and my old theme. To revert back to your old theme, just select the theme and then go ahead and activate. Remember, your theme is just the starting point, and you will still have full control to refine and customize it extensively to suit your needs.